this first problem in the afternoon session.
Okay.
So we'll start with the second problem. Calculate the